you have more mass, it's going to bend space-time more. And so if you have objects here, they are going to respond to that, right? And so